Hello, in this asset tracking demo, we are simulating a scenario with a port and freight village, showing different asset tracking use cases from container tracking, vehicle industrial tool tracing, good guarantee and pallet monitoring. We are using a common dashboard DSH asset tracking to easily monitor all the assets shown in the demo. Let us focus on the smart pallet use case with our ready-to-use SensorTile.box IoT node. In a port, most of the time, goods are collected in a pallet and shipped from the warehouse to the final destination, often overseas destination, and travel long distance. So it's really important to track the condition of individual pallets while they are stored in the freight village storehouse and during transit from the port to the final destination. Our technology transforms a standard pallet in a smart pallet. In fact, using my mobile phone with the ST asset tracking app, I can set up the tracker for shipment and read the parameter history when they arrive at the destination. Using the same solution, I can monitor the condition and location of the pallet also during transit, thanks to the data transmission from the smart pallet to the black box of the truck. The black box collects the data from all the pallets using, in this case, Bluetooth Low Energy technology, and send them to the cloud using a low power wide area network communication, such as LoRa, Narrowband IoT or Sigfox. In this specific solution, we are using Sigfox for long range communication. Using a bridge between Bluetooth and Sigfox, all the information, including geolocalization, is sent in real time to the cloud dashboard. Using LSM6DSOX inertial module with machine learning, it's possible to detect events like free fall, pallet position, while all the system is sleeping, and saving energy. Let me show how you can develop an asset tracking application by yourself. For this demo, you need SensorTile.box, an Android phone, a laptop with Chrome. You should first reprogram the SensorTile.box with dedicated firmware package called FP-ETR-BLE-1. So download the asset tracking app from Google Play Store in your smartphone and create an account for the asset tracking dashboard. The DSH asset tracking is a cloud web-based dashboard dedicated for asset tracking powered by AWS. The smartphone will funnel the data coming from the SensorTile.box directly to the cloud dashboard. The cloud dashboard provides an end-to-end application proof of concept. It's compatible with various sensor nodes with different connectivity technology, Bluetooth, Sigfox, LTE, NFC and LoRa. Now you can turn on the SensorTile.box with power button and then push the user button to put the SensorTile.box in advertising mode. The BLE LED start to blink. On your smartphone you can see the device named ATB100. Push to pair the SensorTile.box. To set up the tracker, we can start by setting the frequency of the parameter recording the internal SD card. Let's set 1 minute. Switch on board status to log data on the SD card. You can configure now the various threshold for each parameter. Let's set temperature greater than 20 degrees, pressure greater than 800 millibar, humidity, tilt event, wake up, and orientation event. Save your setting with the save button in the top right corner. The data logger will disconnect and start to log. Every time that the event is triggered, the BLE LED start blinking. Now you can start to log. When you want to read the data, just push again the user button. The BLE LED will start blinking faster. Connect your mobile phone. Jump on page data, sync cloud data, ok. You provide a unique certified name to a secure communication, and once synchronization is finished, you can view sensor data graph and plot directly on the smartphone and on the dashboard in a secure way. Now you can go on SensorTile.box device, and you can see that all the uploaded data, last telemetry data, temperature, pressure, humidity, geolocalization done using geolocalization of your smartphone. You can go in telemetry page, select SensorTile.box device, the temperature, the parameter that you want to show, for example the temperature, last 6 hours, I can get the history of all the parameters. I can get, if you want, also the event, SensorTile.box, last 6 hours, I can list all the event, or I can see the map. So now you have all the information that you need to create an end-to-end application based on SensorTile.box IoT node for asset tracking. Thanks very much.